YouTube Studio is now showing an achievement, even if you reach 300 subscribers. Now, I wonder if I have a new one for 500, and even 1,000, or 2,000, or something. But I'm not really sure. I'll just have to keep going to find out.